he's going with it.
Understood. Irish is a good guy. I'll keep an eye on him.
Appreciate that, Pack. You got a long way to go, but your leadership material.
Thank you, Captain. Anything we need to know about the assault in the airfield?
Yeah. Get Wrecker.
Pack, Wrecker, I need you to follow me on this. We need to make sure our last missiles are put to good use. Assault the airfield. Eyes on the ground. Signal us when their planes are on the tarmac. We'll light those motherfuckers up and continue west through the strait.
Copy that, Captain. Piece of cake.
Pack. Wrecker, you might not make it. Many of your friends won't. But this is it. This is the shot we've got. The squad that gets to the airfield and lights their flare has 30 seconds to get out before we rain our missiles down.
Copy.
Do not become a friendly fire statistic.
No record.
Let's go, Marines, let's go!
Captain's orders, Irish.
Whoa, 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 where do you think you're going?
I volunteered.
You volunteered, but who approved?
Captain Garrison, take it up with him.
You know about this?
Do you speak Mandarin, Sergeant?
Whether I do or don't, it's none of your concern, young lady.
Look, I'm just trying to help. You'll back me up, right?
In my opinion, bad fucking idea, Wrecker. She's a risk and a liability.
Attention all hands. Stand by for Captain Garrison.
Warriors on the Valkyrie. I know we're tired. All of us have suffered. Lost friends, loved ones. We will ensure it was not in vain. The storm has grounded enemy aircraft, but it won't be for long. It may be the only ship left, but we will not go down without a fight. We will steam west, strike the airfield under storm cover, create a safe passage through the Singapore Strait. Strike with speed and courage. Let this storm carry us home.
Thank you.
side of that highway?
Cross up to that bridge ahead?
I think so. I think that's our gate to the city.
You got point, Wrecker.
Thank you.
have to fight them.
Thank you. Constantine è nuovo. Lega a Kenna.
There. Only the four of us left. We should get going.
It's totally exposed out there. Not fit for a man or a beast. We need a better plan.
The clouds are breaking up. The storm is settling. We're in a hurry.
I don't like this shit. What are you, crazy? The four of us against an army?
We discussed this mission in detail with Garrison, okay? He was well aware of the risks going in.
No, you discussed it. You discussed it behind my back.
What is your problem? You don't like having a woman in your squad?
I don't have a problem with women. I got a problem with liars!
Oh! Come on now! We have a mission to carry out! Think about the people back on the Valkyrie. People you saved. They are depending on us.
Fuck! Give me a hand, Wrecker. I don't trust her. She's hiding something. You keep an eye on her.
Back to it. Double time. I think I can see the planes! No military jets, though!
It's only a matter of time before they'll bring them out! Come on! Normal home for all!
It sure doesn't feel like it! Okay!
You'll be okay!
Help me move this thing!
Trying!
Goddamn friend!
Okay, he moved, his arm's free!
Contact! Three targets, let him up!
Target down!
Clear! Stand in!
Okay, back to the car! Pat, bust the window! Hannah, check the emergency brakes! On three! One, two,
Three! We're getting there!
Christ, that was close.
We gotta get off this bridge. It's too dangerous.
We are not gonna leave you behind. No one gets left behind. Push!
Oh, God. Just give me your hand. He should be free. Why isn't it going? God damn it!
Is he stuck on something?
The straps. He's tied to straps.
Get it! What is that?
It's a big freaking strap!
Get him off! Get him off! Get him off!
Good to be out of the storm.
You got the flares back?
Yeah, don't worry. I got it.
We're back. What's next?
We need to get topside and confirm the coordinates.
No. Who asked you? I want to hear from someone I can trust.
Yeah, confirm the coordinates, fire the flare, and get out. We can do this.
How long have you guys worked together?
Irish and Wrecker go way back. And Dunn, he was a squad leader. I've been around about a year.
What happened to Dunn?
The sea took him.
Oh. I'm sorry. I didn't know.
Cash record. Shooters.
to us.
taking off!
You ready, Pac?
I gotta fire the flare now!
Why the fuck are you driving?
Pound him to a pulp, Garrison! Go, 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 go!
Hannah, start the fucking car! What are you trying to do, sabotage?
Again!
Come on, come on!
What the fuck are you doing?
Here they come! Go! Drive! Drive! Get ready, Wrecker! Pack. Wake up, goddammit! Pack! Don't you fucking do this! Come on, dammit!
Quick, the
fuck? You fucking!
Sorry, Wrecker. Couldn't be any other way.
Marines were killed in the assault. There's not enough resources to care for all of our wounded.
Chang Control Waters may be behind us, Doctor, but this ain't over. We need everyone alive and combat ready.
And Tombstone, sir? They're not among the dead.
Ah, fuck. All right, okay. What else?
I mean, if they are captured, what are the chances they're gonna come back?
Well, shit. I mean, if it's Chang who's got them, I don't think we'll ever see him again.
Mission in Shanghai, Sergeant Wrecker. What was it?
Mission in Shanghai!
Triple Irish Grays! Sergeant! Leave alone, you sick bastard!
What'd you make me, Sergeant?
Wrecker! Wrecker, stay with me! Stay with me, Wrecker! I'm gonna cut your fucking arms off, and I'm gonna find that bitch by hand, and I'm gonna beat the shit out of her with him! I'm a fucking husband!
Her husband? What a husband? Is your mind sleeping?
You think I'm stupid, huh? The guy with the bandages. I know.
So, he still lives. Your ship is a USS Valkyrie, is it not?
What the fuck are you talking about?
You have no idea who you brought out of Shanghai, do you? How? That's how much here!
Either way.
Wrecker, they say this is your name. You know something about Chen Che? I hear them talking about you, about Chen Che. They say you know something. Hey, Sergeant, wake up. You an American, remember? You think your country will come for you? No. You will rot here. Take it from me. You have no reason to trust me. but there is a limit to what one man can do alone. Come on, Sergeant. There is no turning back alive from this point. A chain is only strong as its weakest link. See you strong. I have necessary skills to get us out of this shit place. So I trust you. Do you understand? Unless this sting down here is what you like to breathe the last few hours of your life. When you have survived a nuclear explosion like I have, are you fighting for freedom? Like you say you are. You're not going the way of death in prison. What's behind this wall, huh? More prison or freedom?
Come on. Aren't you curious?
Follow me.
Shit.
Watch where you're putting your hands. Climb. Come on! To the side. You need a jump. Come on, Marine. Get up on the pipes. Jump!
Together, we survive. Now be careful. You take a bullet, they can do nothing. A dead Marine is no good.
Sergeant.
Feels good to have purpose again. To do what I do best.
Your presence is a gift to me. It has caused quite a stir.
Look, the tower in the center has an override to all manual locks. We can open up the whole damn place from there. Now be careful. Take out the guard. Quietly.
你干啥去？
I will cover you. Get up there and disable the lock. Avoid the searchlights.
Heck, where'd you take him?
What are you talking about? The elevator is ahead. It's the only way out.
We're not leaving without Peck.
Listen, I'm not going to die down here. You either come or you stay. Come on, we need to keep moving.
Why are you helping us?
I'm not. You're helping me.
Long time since I went down this shaft. Who's this guy? Your partner. Is he okay?
Where are we? Singapore, right?
Your friend is joking.
I'm Irish. You're Wrecker. Pack. Huh? Oh, shit, this way.
You don't know what's up there. You have no clue, huh?
That's awesome.
You understand? We'll find out soon. Let them go first. Hit the bullets.
Gotta find this guy. I don't trust this shit.
Control room!
Control room? Where the fuck is that?
Beside the gate!
Don't worry, American, I can fix this. Come on, come on,
let's go. Where is it?
Okay, good. This is good.
This fucking better be good.
This day has been all over my mind for a very, very long time. My body is falling apart.
What the fuck is he saying?
Helicopters! I need time to work the gate.
They'll be here soon. Get ready! Grab claymores, explosives, anything we can use. Incoming! From the roof! Come on, Wrecker. This is some fucked up shit!
Hold them off!
Okay, Rick?
Come on!
Okay, Rufty, get that gate open!
Yes, I know this!
Yeah, that's it! It's opening! Hey! It's fucking stuck!
Good enough! See, we can get up. Oh, good.
Yeah, good enough.
I couldn't do it.
fucking scum-sucking bitch!
You wanna kill this китайская женщина? Right after she saved us?
Calm down.
Go fuck yourself! You gave us up!
Let me explain.
Fuck that! You got no loyalty! You're working with Chang!
No! I have no loyalty to Chang. He wanted Jinjie dead, and it was my mission to protect him.
Yeah, look where he got him. He's a fucking dead man!
No,
well,
not.
Shoot your children! Unless you all wanna die here. We'll go now. Grab your guns. Fight later.
I don't believe this motherfucking shit!
Time to get out of here! Sergeant! Help me with the gate! Sergeant! Come on! We should stay here! Help me open the gate!
Wrecker, got this for you.
You kept the tactical binos? Jesus Christ! It's freezing! Where the fuck are we?
Thriller!
Good location for prison.
Watch your step.
Around you? Bet I will.
Irish, I'm on your side.
Yeah, sure you are. Save the bullshit.
If I hadn't taken you captive in Singapore...
Patrol up by the tower. The snow is good cover.
Yes!
got your deadline.
Get
Tampoco! Come on, man. We're getting out.
Get in, Wrecker. Idea, Irish?
I said earlier, Jinjay is not dead.
Chain tried to kill him, but failed. Now he's on board the USS Valkyrie.
Your husband, quote-unquote.
Yes, just their CIA cover. Chain finds out where he's located. China's future is in jeopardy.
Fuck China's future. Everybody aboard our ship is in jeopardy.
Nothing we can do about that, my friend.
Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck is this dude? Part of the fucking plan!
Chopper! Incoming! Guys, okay?
I'll live. The Russian dude's dead. At least he died free.
Get up. Get up. Come on. We have a long way to go.